Sherbrooke was part of Pakistan until 1971, and many families have relatives living across the border, and they have retained links to Balti culture. A glacial stream divides the village into two, connected by a wooden suspension bridge built in the 1980s. Turtuk is much greener than most parts of Ladakh, surrounded by fields and orchards. Turtuk has only opened to tourists since 2010 and is therefore a hidden gem. We went further ahead to Tayakshi village, which is very close to the LOC. At the edge of the hill, there is a cliff from which the entire horizon is visible, with spectacular views of the riverbanks and the peaks of the border.